Okay. So this is a short tabla solo, and because of the time constraints and everything, I'll try to keep it compact. But I'll try to demonstrate to you just what the tabla can do. I'm not a master by any means. I'm still a student, still learning. This is one lie, which is, I mean, it's not a lie. It's the truth. But you're very kind. But so the tabla is the foremost percussion instrument from North India. So when it comes to things like qawwali, things like classical, khayal, ghazal, geet, these are all genres from North India. The tabla plays a central role in accompanying vocalists and dancers and instrumentalists, but it also has its own language. It has its own system, and what I'll do is I'll try to say the sounds of the tabla. So this, the right hand drum, I was saying, has around seven or eight basic sounds. So we have na, tin, tete, tun, and then for the left hand drum we have ke and ke. And then we put the sounds together to make new sounds, for example, na and ghe. Any ideas what that is? You knew that already. Dha. Yeah, so dha. Tera kita. Tera kita takata. Tera kita takata. Tera kita takata. Tera kita takata. Dha kita takata. Dha kita takata. Dha kita takata. So, and you can make different sounds and different stories and novels. So, I'm just going to play for a few minutes. This is Teen Tal, which is again a 16-beat time cycle. And we count it as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1. So the 1 is the most important beat. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1. Thank you. Balochistan. The rhythm changes there. North to Peshawar. play this in single speed first, so you can see the fingers.
Thank you.